Graphics driver's done updating. We're ready to roll.
What are we doing, Blake?
You make six figures a year. Yeah, right.
Okay. That's cool. That's fine. Oh, we're just going to the tower. Hey, it's a giant traveler ball, and it just disappeared. Yep.
Yeah, it's back up top.
Oh.
Y'all can join back on me if you want. The issue's fixed.
I thought Blake was hosting.
I mean, he can. It was just a graphic. It was a driver update.
What do you think of my armor, Blake?
What do you think of my armor?
You got the Iron Lord armor. Looks dope.
What do you guys think of my armor?
I only have the Iron Lord helmet.
Oh, is it just the Iron Lord helmet? Hold up, let me inspect the Guardian.
Yeah, it's just the helmet.
Let me inspect the Guardian.
Go arms and chest.
Ooh. Fucking crispy, boy.
It looks sharp as fuck, and I love it.
Fuck yeah, I do. I'm just using the fucking, the old shit, the Scorched Hunter. And then you got fucking weird ass glowy boy over here. Fucking trash. Fucking.
Look at it right now.
And trash.
You talk mad shit, but like, who's taking who through this? Should I play on a hunter? I feel like I should play a hunter for this.
Are you not?
No.
Oh, I don't know, because you can actually fucking jump.
Let's run it.
Hold on, let me fix my shit.
Something new to
us. Something cool that I learned.
But
my hammers will one-shot the projections in the tunnel on Galron.
Yes. Ooh. That is a
strong point. I run through and just bop
all
of them.
I should go to my Titan and just bonk everything.
Oh my god. Just pick a person.
I'm gonna stay world. Launch the goddamn dungeon.
Your mother was a hamster and your father smelled of elderberries.
Your father smelled of elderberries.
It's the most polite way to tell someone that their mother was a whore and their father was a drunk.
Controller got unplugged, that's bad.
Loser. So, can I boink the bell now?
No, you cannot boink the bell yet.
I'm gonna boink the bell.
I'll boink you.
I'm gonna boink the bell.
Alright,
I accidentally hit
this?
The bell.
Alright, Richard, come here.
What do you want? Fuck you! Jackass? Hold on! I almost immediately got thrown off the fucking edge, dude.
Get up here! Oh my god!
I'm coming! Jesus, dude! Try so hard!
You got so far? Cause you're garbage?
That is not at all what I said. Are you ringing the bell?
No, not yet. You wait till me and Blake. You wait till me and Blake tell you.
I kind of have an idea what I'm doing. Not a great idea, but it's an idea. Don't know why.
Whenever Blake says he's ready, I'm good.
No. Outside, if Galron, that's awesome.
That's literally the point. You're killing bell bears.
Alright, I got it.
Yeah, run to the other side. Kill the bell.
Oh.
So we might not be able to do this. Well, never mind. There was an indestructible doll rock for a second, but it was actually just big boss that was on. Oh, do we not have a build?
Oh, because you didn't tell me to bring in my build.
Oh, no, I didn't mean it. I just had the wrong exotic.
I died.
We both did. Blake knows what to do. We were doing damage. I had the wrong exotic on, so that also didn't help.
General Horn.
Huh?
I said I'm fucking around with John.
I'm just doing fucking GLs, but... I didn't have my DPS exotic on, so... I wasn't getting out grenades as quick as I should've. It's not the div that makes the difference, it's my exotic that makes the difference.
You took my dogs.
Oh, there is a dead.
Alright, now wipe for damage. But alright, now wipe for damage.
Don't take my fucking fuck you! Don't take my shit!
Dude. Just be a shit if I died right now. Son here, Blade. Come here, I'm gonna drop axes for you and then run. That was fun.
Pisses me off. Oops, me.
I have no heavy though, so this is gonna be fun.
I'm full on heavy. Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree. Oh, I will bonk my hammer. Oh, Dalaran is a little bit. You think he would like to suck it? Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, you know Dalaran is a bitch.
He's gonna die.
Be ready to take up.
Yep.
Oh, fucking.
Quite literally, that's quite literally the plan. That's what we do.
Yeah, you're gonna die when you run this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
you're gonna die a lot.
We stick to the dedicated damage. You're not getting up for solo flawless, so I give up.
I'm aware.
He's throwing.
I'm aware. I'm fucking good enough.
Huh?
Not probably I'm good enough for solo flawless. I'm just, I'm too fucking lazy.
I'm not good enough.
You do have solo flawless.
I can't prove it.
I mean, I have my super sword, so it should be fine. And I also have hammers.
I almost have perfect sword by the time I'm out of the tunnel. I should invest a little bit of ammo.
Also, we'll be fine. Sorry, I'm ad clearing real quick so I can see if I can get any of it.
Give me a sec. That's why.
Dude, wow, no heavy. How rude. Fucking ammo buffs am I running? Rocket launcher and fusion lead. Come on!
As I complain, no.
Ready?
The cats up that day.
I thought this was supposed to drop level gear.
So we'll lock the cats up.
No, Spire's the leveled dungeon.
Oh. Okay, cool.
This is
just like, wait a minute.
Rounding you this off for the French. Year.
Guardian down.
Next
I just
gonna
fucking
be Vol.
Killed myself.
Yeah, I watched. Oh, I went the wrong way. I don't usually go the wrong way. What are you talking about?
There was a time I would have gladly laid you dead beside you, here in these crypts. But we were both different then.
Do we be nice and show Richard collectibles or a different day?
Okay, we're already too far. He would have missed.
What do you mean? Oh, how the fuck
is
he
bullying this knight there?
What?
Is he bullying this knight there?
Get lost, boys.
Go back and save the little life. What?
I can't make that jump back.
No need. I figured out my own shit. Sort of, kind of.
Blade is dead.
wrong.
No one of brother, no, you're right. You're right here.
I was right there. And where do I go from there?
Right here.
Oh, shit. I didn't realize that that was out.
Yeah, it's okay. This is your first time running, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright then.
Don't die.
Don't worry about that standard essence. That standard essence. For, the,
You don't have your catalyst, do you? That would be the only reason that guy is spawning. Catalyst. I could have done a catalyst.
Where do I go?
You go up those steps again, and at the very top one, there's a hole. There's a hole in the wall, you jump into the hole. Sorry, I should have waited for you. Jump into the hole. Come down, you're almost there.
It doesn't matter. I'm getting ready to send you boys to the Shadow Realm.
No, wait for me, I want that chest.
Yeah, for real, what the fuck?
Well, the chest doesn't matter for you.
I still want it, what the fuck?
You won't, you'll get whatever you've gotten from this dungeon from it.
I don't give a shit.
Alright.
At least let me get the puzzle. At least let me finish the puzzle.
No, I'm almost there, bro. Don't fucking...
Yeah, for real, like...
Fuck me.
It's too late. I shot a GL. It's gonna proc it, dude. And I apologize.
I'm trying to follow the clips.
It may not proc.
Are you gonna make this jump?
I fucking almost did. Nope.
You did, but that's okay.
We're gonna fucking respawn. Damn it, dude.
You're just gonna get another Epicurean.
I don't care. I would have gotten a new roll. Goofag. You suck.
Epicurean's a good one. It's not even that good of a fusion.
I was gonna say, don't lie to me or him.
What do you mean?
3-2-2.
Only big witches.
Okay,
whatever, man.
3-2-2. 1-2.
What in the hell? What the
3.
Fuck? Dude, what the fuck was that?
The void.
1-2.
Dude, you fucking cocksuckers. What was that?
The void. There, you
Why did it spawn me in the fucking void?
Because you spawn. And when you're in the void, only specific areas, only specific areas in the void have a...
God, dude, I fucking quit. This is garbage.
What? No, just res yourself and run back over. Come back.
I have like 10 seconds.
I'll wait for you for this chest. That's fine.
Dude, I'll wait for you on the chest. Garbage.
What? No, you... Just gotta get good.
An unforgiving.
He's trash. I don't even know where I'm at, dude. Fuck this.
Demolitionist rampage is actually not bad.
Legitimately, I don't know where you are, because now I'm fucking lost.
Give me a second. I'm going back for him.
Like, this is fucking awesome. What the hell? What? You love this.
Shut up.
This is great, great fun. I just have no idea where I'm at. I'm lost.
Huh? Try and make your way over to my name.
I'm trying, but that's easier said than done. When I have no idea where I'm going. Should I be going up? Because I'm going up. Oh, there's a fucking jump that I have to make right. I don't think I can.
Howdy.
I don't think I can make that.
You can. I've done this on every class. It was the hunter. You overshot.
Got it.
Oh, you didn't.
Corrected
good
myself.
Shit.
overcorrected.
I'm just more or less surprised I actually got back to you and made it back up to the jump.
Go over here.
Okay.
Over there.
Yeah, shit, I'm
no, up, up there.
You, yeah, I know. I gotta. You shut your poor mouth, hubby. I don't think I can. Yeah,
I
have to hit the step. I can't. I'm a dummy.
I guarantee it.
I'm gonna fucking. I'm gonna this guy.
Works. Yeah. Callus.
Yeah. Is that who that is?
Yes.
That is Callus indeed.
Gave me a red border on that one.
Ouch!
Well-rounded rangefinder or surplus rangefinder.
I do not have my lament. Let me put on my... Actually, I don't know if lament's gonna be the run or the...
Galley's the play here.
What should I run?
Add clear, you're on bell bearers.
Osteo?
Do you want to take him around and show him where the belt bears are? Yes, Osteo's perfect.
You should probably show him where they are. Durr's under the two jump down the hole. It puts the Joe Dirt in the hole. Alright, come here, Richard.
The Joe Dirt in the hole.
So without going down these stairs, you see that? You see down there? Basically under where the bells are?
Oh yeah.
The bell bearers are gonna be basically under where the bells are. That's
okay,
it.
Cool. Okay.
So this bell. So listen here. If this bell spawns, this one right here, bell bearers are gonna be on this side.
Okay. Yeah, it's always opposite.
If this
the bell
you spawns, it'll be on this side.
Okay.
So it's gonna be opposite from where the bell is.
Okay.
Cool.
Yeah.
Cool.
Good shit.
Noot.
Oh!
Sun and action, sun. I'm on ass.
Bring the bell,
twice.
Richard! The bell!
I'm getting the bell there! I'm going to battle keepers.
Give me your belt.
I'm getting more.
We rang! I don't know what to do, boys.
Kill the bell bearers.
Oh, where is the bell bearer?
My god, dude, I just got shield bashed into safety. I think I need to switch on to my Lore Lich, just to have the extra survivability. Boom, I switched on to my Lore Lich, just to have that extra...
Kill the bell guys! Let's know when to ring the bell.
When me and LA get over there. Did you have your stand?
No, I didn't even get to kill my ass.
That's
I got shield bashed into a wall.
That's fine.
Yeah, just go back, place your thing, we'll go.
No.
Okay. What do you mean? Ah, 10 seconds.
Oh, I fucked it. God damn it.
Wait, whoa,
I thought
why
we
did
had
he
enough
die?
Time. It's because we never teleported out. That was on me and Blake.
I'll kill you now.
You did your job and kept the bells open. I'm the one that died. I put on my lore early, so I'll be fine now.
I'm gonna actually go with Void for this one. Alright, I'm ready. I'm on top.
On these.
Oh, I didn't like that at all.
I lied.
No, Bell Bears are on me.
Got it.
Okay.
They're not.
Yeah, no, sorry, Rich. I killed them.
Oh, you're good, Bell. Tell me when to ring the bell.
I killed them all.
Just tell me when to ring it.
Whenever you're ready.
Quite ugly, maybe, you know. Always been wrong. The song is sung.
Then we drop these damage guys, and then we do it two more times.
Sun's gonna be over here.
I got wait, what the fuck? You're on
Sun, homie. Gotta go to Sun. I'm on Axis.
I'm on Sun. I quit.
Are you ready?
Run it.
Yeah.
Well, run, boys. My bell days.
Hello.
Oh, well.
Wonderful. I'm blaming his mom.
buddy.
Fine.
Alright. Some cook.
Yeah. I'm on the path. Here we go. Getting the bells.
Not son. Super for the last boss.
Yeah, I know. Same. Are we ready for bells?
Yep.
Yeah, pretty much.
Cool. I'm ringing it.
Quarter of my super back? That's nasty. What a build.
I do not get one for that.
You can run like down the hole.
I was like, oh, yo!
What'd you get?
I got my cloak!
Too bad this dungeon was bad. Oh, can I do the skip on this part? Boyos.
Go ahead, bro.
What's good?
You'll see.
Okay.
Don't even jump down.
Will I though? Or will
or
I
wait,
just get
yeah.
dragged into the fucking
Yeah,
shit?
Jump down. Hit the first bell whenever you're ready. Stay with me, Rich.
Alright.
Okay.
I'll show you. Basically, we're gonna skip this whole jumping puzzle. Because you're supposed to go down where Blake is. And he's gonna shoot a bell that'll activate a jump puzzle, but we're gonna skip that.
You're gonna skip that.
Give me a second.
I accidentally fell, by the way. Guardian down. I died.
And then from here I just pull it through. We don't need the bell again.
Which immediately eliminates me from being able to get all the way over.
I mean,
I'd have to ring it right here.
Yeah.
Enter the dark shrine. Will we go on linears?
Should I equip Arbalest or should I equip Divinity?
Any star I have ever beheld.
On this.
Her name
what?
Is Kaito.
Yeah.
For the brightest star in our sky. May
what
she outshine it always.
Div Galley rockets.
I'm gonna have no ammo.
That's okay.
Fine.
We're immediately wiped.
My door
point of this is to pull. I got my rockets. My betrayer. Because past rockets, it's usually sword strat, actually, but...
We won Fable Glen here. What are you talking about?
Alright, well, fuck it. I'll point.
Are we gonna do linears? Or am I still running Divinity?
Oh, if he doesn't have a good linear. No, you shouldn't run Div on Keitel.
Okay.
Div decreases damage on Keitel.
Okay. Well.
Unfortunately.
That's fine. What should I run?
Do you have a good rocket? We'll just do rockets.
I have a tracking module, lasting impression, psycho hack, red herring. That is my rocket launcher. Or Galahorn, but my Galahorn does not have a catalyst.
Just increases your fucking time that you're reloading.
Nah.
And it creates more clusters on impact.
And it gives you two shots instead of one.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, it decreases your... Or it increases...
Reload speed, yeah.
I mean, I wanted to run my Wither Horde with my rocket. I was gonna do Wither Horde Hothead.
I'm well, doing I could do purpose.
Because I'm not using an exotic slot for fucking Divinity. If I'm not using Divinity, I can use Arbalest for fucking main damage, and I can have my Red Herring rocket launcher for backup.
David, weigh in on this.
I think, regardless how this goes, we'll be okay, so I don't care.
That's true. That is true.
Like... Drop that rally banner. Drop that. Drop the beam. It's you.
Oh, me? No.
Well, I was gonna make you do it, but Blake decided to be nice.
I could have done it. I didn't know
I
you were talking.
I haven't rallied yet, so don't run in quite yet. I
run in.
I'm now ready.
Boop the bell?
No.
Okay, what is my job here, guys? Because I don't
know. Bell survive.
Okay, yeah. Oh, bell over here. Bell, auto bell? Auto bell. Bell
three bells.
Okay. Aha! Uh-huh.
It's sun and cup. Sun and cup, iron cup.
Dude, I'm so honored. I understand that my job is bell bearers. I kept the osteo, this is ridiculous. And the second bell open. And third bell's open. All bells are open. Oh, I almost died.
Let's go.
That was so bad.
You do. Me and... So this one is a little different. This is, we do that twice and then I will show you how to actually damage. That's axe and dog. I will go axe.
Just tell me when to ring the bell, I guess.
Ring the bell when you're ready.
Ring the bell?
Yep.
Like, you ready?
Yes.
I'm doing it.
Ring the fucking bell.
Dude, shut the fuck up. Lightly possible, your mother was a hamster, and no bell bears.
Then we get to deposit these. Richard, you're gonna be on middle now. Stand in the middle.
middle.
Yep.
Okay. What do I do here?
Kill your Belmares and immediately.
Oh my god. Okay.
That is coming out.
Let's go to Blaze. And then you don't shoot the bell, you let me and Blaze do it if we're all here. That was a little early. Blaze.
So after you do one bell, you move.
She's going right.
Alright.
Yeah.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, save me.
Alright, oh god, go rescue play.
Hey, buddy.
I'm not your buddy, guy.
Whoa, what the fuck?
I mean, okay. We had some hiccups. Even with all the hiccups, still about half. And you just do that again, right?
That's cool. Not heavy.
That's fine.
Things are not fun, guys.
It's not that bad.
I was gonna say, I actually like this dungeon.
It used to be terrible.
It was fine, you're just amazing.
It could be worse. It for sure could be worse, but this is not fucking terrible.
Imagine the bell sun. Randomly in the sun.
Yeah, imagine the bell
way to axe.
Because that used to happen consistently, where you'd be like, battle would be a hairline of health, and then you just ran me, and you'd have to start it all over again.
Are we ready for bell?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. First bell. Stop reloading as I'm going to shoot the bell. That'd be fucking awesome, dude.
I just fell off the map. What the fuck? At the stand. Oh, that made one more trip for real. God damn it. Yeah.
I mean, hold up.
I'm here.
It's not gonna be a damage phase, we're gonna have to go through.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it's fucked up.
Whoa, dude, whoa! Whoa! I got overwhelmed.
Not only that, I got a Sam Hawk. Hold on, I getting fucking Aloha snack barred by everything in a 10-foot fucking vicinity.
This is a half clear fucking deal. I need my osteo, dude. I can't fucking do damage without it.
I need a fucking adult.
I had to send him to the chat room. Let's go. Now get set up on middle, Richard.
Set up. Already be ready.
Yep, it's all already. Coming right. That's fine. I know the. Yep. What'd you get?
And so I don't know, it didn't give me anything.
From his rise to his fall,
okay.
To whatever it is he is becoming now,
Callus
is seeking transfiguration.
Fixed odds?
He believes it will help him better understand the goals of the witness, the final shape. This is something I have heard spoken in Hive Apocrypha, and from the lips of Tolan the Shattered. According to the Hive,
it looks like I got a machine gun.
I want to see damage.
Has been
removed. That's fine. We'll see damage.
It is as vague a notion as it is fascinating. If this is the witness's true endgame, we must strive to understand it. And in that understanding,
perhaps
we can prevent the second collapse.
Gate Lord is not impressed.
God damn it.
Barely.
They have it.
Fourteen thousand and thirty on the dot, but a 46-minute run,
and
sub 60 ain't bad.